फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडे अगेन यू विल गेट टू सी ग्लिम्सेस ऑफ सम दुर्गा पूजा पैनल ऑफ सॉल्ट लेक कोलकाता। एंड राइट नाउ यू कैन सी दिस इज द नॉर्मल फेस्टिविटी मोड इन कोलकाता ड्यूरिंग दुर्गा पूजा। लास्ट ईयर इट वॉज मिसिंग, दिस ईयर इट्स देयर बट स्टिल इट्स नॉट इन फुल फ्लेज, बट स्टिल पीपल हैव ट्राई टू मेंटेन सम डेकोरम्स एंड देन come out, step out of their homes and visit a few pandals. So the crowd is less this year, but let's see how the ideal is. This is AJ Block, Salt Lake, Kolkata. And here comes the idol of AJ Block, Salt Lake, Kolkata. It's a small but a beautiful one. Like we say, Ek Chala Thakur. Like all of them are in one, under one roof, like that. The background is same. And this year also we cannot go near to the idol, just like last year. We can see from this distance only. And this is the decor of the pandal. Golden motif on the wall with white background. Once we visited the AJ Block pandal, we were moving to the BJ Block pandal while we spotted this stall where they were selling beautiful wooden items, hand painted and different shapes like owl, then Lord Ganesha, Lord Krishna and different other motifs. It was very nice and I liked few of them. So after this kind of stalls are often set up before puja pandals, so that while entering pandals you can also look at this kind of items, and if you wish you can buy them. And some food stalls are also there near puja pandals. So this beautiful alpana also, like rangoli, attracted people. Like it was a big one near a four-point crossing, neatly done. And then gradually we entered towards the BJ Block pandal. There's a food court set up at the exit gate of BJ Pandal, and there were lots of stalls and different kind of food items. Along with that, some jewelry and all those things were also there.